A waste of taxpayer money. That's how a former Albuquerque Public Safety Director describes that job.
Darren White just retired from the position after coming under fire for using his city car to drive his wife away from an accident. Target 7's Alana Gold talked to the man who used to have White's job, and he has some harsh words for the mayor.
Former Public Safety Director Pete Dinelli says he doesn't like how the mayor structured this position. He says it's watered down and there's little value to the public. Regardless, Mayor Barry wants to hire someone else, going against both the fire and police unions and many city councilors.
Because I just don't see it really having any real viable function.
Pete Dinelli is talking about the city of Albuquerque's director of public safety position.
It's pretty well a waste of money.
Dinelli didn't think that when he held the position before Mayor Richard Berry took office.
A lot of the responsibility of the positions have been totally eliminated. When I held the position, I actually held three separate positions. I held the director of public safety, I was director of the Safe City Strike Force, and I was also a deputy city attorney.
The job was created after 9/11 to coordinate the Albuquerque Police and Fire Departments with the Emergency Operations Center.
As I can see it now, the position is basically a public relations position that responds only to the mayor. And I'm not quite sure if it really accomplishes anything.
But the mayor tells Target 7 Darren White served more of a purpose than just that, saying he helped with policies for red light cameras and officer-involved shootings, helped organize sending local firefighters to wildfires across the state, and the budget. But Dinelli says the job has turned into a manager for the fire and police chiefs.
We did not have management and control and supervisory control over those chiefs.
He says if Mayor Barry wants to keep this position, he needs to do some major restructuring. Barry says he wants to make changes and is asking for input. The mayor says Dinelli worked under a much different administration with a completely different setup. Barry says he cut a lot of high-paying administrative positions, and that gave a lot more responsibilities to Darren White that Dinelli isn't aware of. Reporting for Target 7, I'm Alana Gold.
The mayor does not have a time frame for filling the position. He wants to hear from city councilors, the unions, and police and fire chiefs also.